Two juveniles faced murder and burglary charges in Chilton County. 2 months ago, deputies found the body of 71-year-old Thomas Creel in a hand-dug grave in the woods off Highway 145. The investigation led deputies to two juveniles. No other information has been released.